Hello everyone, welcome back to Five Nights at Maylee's. This is Arcane... Mystical Arcane. I was on Night 2. I was doing Night 2, where I left off, but at 4 a.m, the internet... The game said I needed to recheck my internet connection. Not sure if that's a bug or something. We're gonna redo Night 2. Now, in Night 2, there's the orange juice draining dude. He exists now. He's very annoying to deal with. Alright, over here.
Welcome back!
Thank you. Keep an eye on the power in the orange juice supply. I was at around 40% power. So, I think I have a good idea on how to... Way. 5, 4, 3,
watch
2,
out.
1.
I'm coming for you.
Over here. Thank you. Camo 1 has no significance right now. Why? Why do you exist? I'm gonna say you only come over here or something. I'm only gonna close this door. Orange juice drains really quickly, by the way. So you'll definitely notice it. Okay. 1 a.m. Can this just not exist?
Watch out! I'm coming for you!
Gonna keep that door closed. No! Thank you. Pan does not exist, I don't know.
Watch out! I'm coming for you!
Over there. Thank you for being predictable. Okay. Does Maylee exist here? Okay. That was a bit scary. Over there, by the way, so... Oh, you're close. Yup, only comes at that door. Thanks. Really? We got a good power though. Good power supply.
Watch out! I'm coming for you!
I didn't know where she was. She's over there. Never mind. She just moved. Okay, she's leaving. Why? Why me? Oh, also, I had two of these, like, right one right here and one like that. Oh, special supplies, you're going over here. Are you serious? Is there anyone in the main hall? Oh. Jeez. Okay. Nearly didn't get that. Okay. ~30% power. 5 AM.
Watch out! I'm coming for you.
Got him. Gonna keep that door. I'm gonna keep both doors closed then. Let's check the main. Can these people just go away after a certain amount of time, please? Makes everything so much more annoying. Night 1 appears to be much faster progressing. Is there anyone in camera 1? No. Power's not a problem. Juice, though. I'm not sure how long it'll take. Yeah, did it. GG. Night 2. Accomplished. Wonder what animation cinematic we're getting after this. That was fun. It's also a bit racking on the nerves, alright? I don't like it on the nerves. Making it more difficult. You gotta keep your cool, or you're probably gonna just close all the doors too early. Run out of power too quickly. You gotta manage yourself. Power goes down real quick. Well, not as quick as actual Five Nights at Freddy's, but that's longer. That's still us, and we don't look any different, so... Still walk weird. Night 3? Oh no. Alright, let's give these an introduction.
Welcome back!
Thank you, Aesthetic. You're really helpful. Hand might be activated. That's the one I really want to look out for. Pan. Got him. Knew it.
Special surprise.
Over here. No one's on camera 1. Forgot to close that. Okay.
I think I hear someone inside.
Got him. Someone was... Okay, hi. Okay, so someone was draining the power.
I can see you.
What do you mean? Yeah, can you go away? Pam. Keeping that door
ready
closed.
Ready or not, here I come.
Okay. Thank you. Actually. Okay.
Get ready for the special surprise.
Still over there. Thank you.
I think I hear someone inside.
Oh, I don't really need to close that, do I? Not yet. Wait. No! No! Ah. Okay. Well, that was a preview of Night 3. I didn't see Pam. Pan is what got me. Okay. Good game. I'll do Night 3 right about now.